Covering Trumbull County, a business in Newton Falls was raided today. Agents from the Ohio Department of Taxation, along with the Trumbull County Sheriff's Department, Newton Falls Police, were at the Rolling Smokes Tobacco Shop on West Broad Street. Agents took 11 tobacco rolling machines, along with $700 in cash. Retail businesses that have tobacco machines must pay the cigarette tax. It's now up to the Trumbull County Prosecutor's Office to charge the owner with violating that law.